Aloo chops is a vegetarian gravy where baby potatoes are cooked in a green masala paste and spices. It's spicy, herby and too delicious. Pairs really well with phulkas, chapatis or parathas. Let's make it. Welcome to Savour Street. Roughly chop 2 inches of ginger. Wash and roughly chop a handful of mint leaves. Finely chop half an onion. Take a handful of mint and coriander leaves. Finely chop them. To make chops masala, add 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil. Once hot, add 4 to 5 cloves, 2 inch cinnamon stick, 1 tablespoon black peppercorns, 1/4 of an onion, 3 to 4 green chilies, 2 inch ginger, 1 whole garlic bulb peeled. Cook it well. Add roughly chopped mint leaves. Saute it. Add 1/2 cup grated dry coconut. Fry it well. Once cooled, add it into the mixer jar. Add a little water and grind it coarsely. Masala paste is ready. Keep it aside. Let's make the gravy. Into a kadai, add 2 teaspoons of oil. Toss in finely chopped half an onion. Fry it. Now add a handful of finely chopped mint and coriander leaves. Fry for 2 minutes. Add 500 grams of peeled baby potatoes. Stir fry for 5 minutes. Now add the ground mixture into it. Mix it. Cover the lid and cook for 7 to 8 minutes. Prick the baby potatoes with a fork to absorb the masala really well. Add some water into the mixer jar and pour it over the potatoes. Adjust the water according to the gravy consistency you desire. Mix well. Add salt to taste. Give it a mix. Cover and cook until the oil separates and the potatoes are cooked through. It's done. Aloo chops is ready. Transfer it into a serving bowl and serve it with hot chapatis, pulkas or rotis and enjoy the spicy and tasty aloo chops. Do try this recipe and let us know in the comments below. Thank you for watching Savour Street. Like, share and subscribe to our channel for recipe updates. See you in the next video.